the top title of double. Batten down the hatches. When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here. Clothesline. Belly-to-belly suplex.
Great reflexes.
Looking stunned.
Looking,
uh-oh.
Attack on the torso.
Hooks it up.
Oh, still. The punishment to his midsection continues.
Yeah, and he might have some serious internal injuries at this point.
Corey, what can be the deciding factor in a match like this?
Well, it sounds cliche, but you need eyes in the back of your head. You don't know who's going to drop the hammer and turn your lights out at any moment. No disqualification means if it's not nailed to the floor, it can be used as a weapon. It's like you paint a picture with your analysis.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
I think the champ's got it.
And into the count.
Two.
And he kicks out. Wow. Back into the ring.
German.
Nine.
The attack on the torso continues.
Wise move. Taking out the core here, Michael.
The impact. He evades the attack.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
His midsection is getting absolutely destroyed here, Corey. At this point, he has to be concerned about internal damage.
He might have been waiting on that one. Clothesline!
Uh-oh, look at this.
And applied. The dragon suplex. Got him where he was.
Continuing to punish the core here.
This has clearly been part of the game plan all along.
Oh, look at this. German suplex.
And not done yet.
Another German.
The punishment to his... And more damage to the midsection. His midsection is getting absolutely destroyed here, Corey. At this point, he has to be concerned about internal damage. The punishment to his midsection continues.
Yeah, and he might have some serious internal injuries at this point.
Wasn't expecting that.
Gets him with a counter. Ooh! What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Waistlock. No, no!
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
Again, assaulting the torso. Referee might want to think about stepping in here.
Oh, saw it coming. Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Evading possible disaster there.
Oh, he knew that was coming. Great agility there.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Hurricane Rana! Unbelievable athlete. For the win to retain the championship!
Very curious move to go for. His midsection is getting absolutely destroyed here, Corey. At this point, he has to be concerned about internal damage.
German!
Nine!
And yet another attack on the torso.
The referee might need to make a tough decision here, Michael.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. Looking for the finish.
The punishment to his midsection continues.
Yeah, he might have some serious internal injuries at this point.
Oh, no.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Set up for a second time.
Continuing to punish the corner here.
This has clearly been part of the game.
We'll take a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know why.
Avoiding trouble there.
What's this?
His conception is getting absolutely destroyed here, Corey.
At this point, he has to be concerned about internal damage.
The superstar is digging down deep.
His superstar giving themselves a major chance.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time.
Too quick to catch him there.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches. But champions need to finish the job.
Unloading their back.
Wow.
A dubious decision there for sure.
Hoist it up. I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Ooh, impressive counter. Just striking at will. Incredible drop.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Oh. Suicide dive!
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. He's stalking his opponent from the top. Incoming.
Elbow drop!
Doing whatever it takes to win.
From the top!
Saw that one coming.
Suplex, and not done yet. Another German, and continuing to... Going for the home run. What a stop to the back. Over for the championship.
Inside the ring now. Kick out at 2. Well, that may have been a slow count.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
He executed a great leverage maneuver there.
Certainly did.
We've got to a cover.
Kohina clutch.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
And he got in there. I thought that was it.
Backdrop suplex.
This is not where you want to be. Face buster plants him.
Champion into the cover.
And a kick out.
Not even close.
Going for the home run.
Showing some quickness. And this match can change that fast.
Here it comes. Special delivery. Attitude adjustment.
Gotta wonder what his strategy is here, Cole.
In that poor chair.
A little bit of twisted heat.
He evades the attack.
Oh, he caught him by the knee.
Setting him up right where he wants him.
Pulls the ripcord.
Knee strike to the face.
Gonna see a new champ. Nobody does it better, Michael.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Belly to belly.
He wants it one more time.
champion.
Can the second time do it?
Shoulders.
Had it scouted.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Saw that one coming. Waist lock. No, no.
Ooh, what impact.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
It'll destroy your face.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
There is champion.
And he breaks up the count. He caught him slipping. Gets him with a counter.
Look at this raw power.
Sit out powerbomb.
Up and around. Down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. Setting him up right where he wants him.
Pulls the ripcord.
Knee strike to the face.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
One of the greatest strikers in the game right now.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win. That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history. That was a big pinfall victory right there.
Wow, the challenger simply refused.